four of us, Holly, Reggie, Colton, and I. We're on our way to Brewster's because we just want to hang out and get ready for Wednesday. So, tune in. Life like this is what your life like. Try to live the life right. People really know you push your buttons like type right. This is like a movie, but it's really very life like. Every single night, right? Every single night, right? I don't think I'm gonna get it.
Yeah, I was screaming at the sad girl hours.
What did you get, Holly?
Dragon's got a taste. Dragon fruit sorbet. Also, it's
really nice. The AP.
6 feet apart.
What's crazy is we really might have 6th graders that would be this tall.
Hey guys! I'm hanging out with the buddies! Yeah.
Move it.
Doing a video?
Move it, yeah.
I can't wait. I
White turtle?
Other guy.
Kidding me?
Yeah, but it's good though. Best lunch I've had this week.
Oh my gosh.
What's up, guys? We're here at Brewster's where we are going to be hanging out for the first summer hangout on Wednesday at 7 p.m. So invite your friends, tell everybody to come. It's going to be so much fun. I think we're done at 8 o'clock, so we're going to hang out for about an hour, have a small devotional, and enjoy some yummy ice cream. So hope to see you guys there.
So Azora, you're going to meet here at the Grayson's Brewster's, and Oconee, you're going to meet at the Epps Bridge Brewster's, but Walton, you guys are going to meet at Scoops Monroe, and then we're just going to hang out there and support our local businesses. That was probably a sorry.
And while we're here, we're going to get together, we're going to have some community, we're going to hang out, just kind of get together as like a first kickoff event together for the summer and leading into all the other things that we're going to do this summer. And after that, later on in the afternoon, around 7:30, we're going to get into a time of devotional for about 10, 15 minutes.
Yeah, and we just want to connect about real issues going on in our country and how God wants us to take a stand on it. So we'd love to see you there. Bring a friend, and let's have a great community talking about relationships.
Well, there's a lot of caramel in that, Reggie.
Man, I love caramel, too.
Yeah?
I didn't go with my strawberry shake this time.
But because...